What's up, YouTube Show here, bringing you guys another For Glory segment, and I'm not gonna lie, this part's gonna make me very, very, very sad. I main Falco in Brawl, long story short. I'm not very happy with the changes that happened to him in between Brawl and Smash 4. Can't short hop laser. He's got no chain grab. And almost all his kill moves got nerfed into the ground. Don't get me wrong, Falco's still a fun character. It's just that he's not as crazy as he used to be, which makes me sad because, as I mentioned, I was a Falco main and I was very successful with him whenever I played in tournaments with him, but I don't know how to feel about him anymore. Oh well. So we got a Meta Knight, and yeah, that's another character that's just got nerfed into the ground, and I'm playing like trash right now. Still trying to get a feel for Falco. One of the attacks that you gotta look out for when you're facing against a Meta Knight is not only is his up B, because that kills at ridiculously low percents, but his Dimension Cape is also another powerful technique of his, because not only can you just disappear to a different segment and a stage, but if he hits you with it, chances are you're probably gonna die. Got him with the down smash here. Got him with the up air. Not bad. Yeah, his up air is actually one of his two best kill moves along with his up smash. Pretty much similar to Fox's kill moves. Like, they both share up air, up smash, forward smash, and back air. Those are your four best kill moves. But I feel that up air and up smash are their best. Like, up smash is easy to punish, and back air is kind of hard to land sometimes. That's how I feel about it. That works. And I'm gonna die. That sucks. Yeah. And that'll be your game. Alright, we're gonna go find a new guy now. You got us some Mega Man over here. The Mega Man matchup isn't that bad because you do have the Reflector to knock back all of Mega Man's projectiles. But a lot of it also comes down to timing. This guy's actually playing classic Mega Man over here. Just jump and shoot, man. It gets me with the Shoryuken. And the forward smash is going to take stock one. It's two Shoryukens in a row, oh my lord. Can't believe I ran right into those both times. That was disgusting. Oh, you little bitch. The Leaf Shield is really good for gimping an opponent. Oh, I wanted to go for an up smash, but I don't know, it didn't connect for some reason? Or not connect, well, my controller just didn't recognize the input for whatever reason. That kind of sucks. Reflector was coming in pretty clutch here. No, 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 no! Oh my god, fucking tornadoes are stupid. Yeah, I kinda got punched here. How? Just what? I'm speechless right now. I just got Rockmanned. Maybe I spoke a little bit too soon about the Mega Man matchup. Yeah, he was actually pretty damn good, Mega Man. I'll give him that. I got my ass beat. Got us a old man Ganondorf. Oh, I thought I had stage recovery for a second. Ah, you bitch! Got him with the forward smash, though. That'll do it. This is a hell of a game. And of course I said I'd be right into the forward smash. Try again. Pew, pew, pew. Oh my god! What the fuck? I I think he fastballed a little bit too much there. What? What the hell? Just what? Oh no, this ain't sitting with me. I'm not leaving this room till I beat this Ganon. Now I got a grudge. Oh, nice grab, Falco. Jesus fucking Christ. What? Okay, fuck this guy. I'm done. Done with Ganon. Pointless battles are pointless. Yeah, I'm salty. I don't give a fuck. Oh boy, projectile game, so fun. Good thing I have a reflector. Yeah, I kind of deserve that. Oh my God. Oh my god, thank god he died before me. And here comes projectile character number 2. And like I said in the previous couple ones, no matter what, I always fight a Link on For Glory. I don't get it. I got greedy. That'll do it. We're gonna go find one more match, and I'm done. I don't know how much more pain and misery I can take playing as Smash 4 Falco. Ooh, a villager. This should be an interesting matchup. Oh my god. Why? Why do this, Flacco? Get him with the up smash, though. No X defs for you. No, we're not going bowling. I lied, we're going bowling today. We're bowling for Flacco's. Over here. Oh my goodness, why me? Okay, I'm getting sick of your shit now. What the fuck? I just can't kill him. I don't get it. There we go. Maybe I'll get lucky being in rage mode. I will not be turnipped. And I roll right into a fucking bowling ball. I'm done playing Falco in Smash 4. I can't do it. It's like playing Black Wings with their new support in today's meta. Don't try it at home. Or don't try it anywhere. Just, it's not worth the time. Well, for me at least, because I don't know, I just can't get the handle on Smash 4 Falco's mechanics. As you could see, I got destroyed. No matter who I played, I just got wrecked. So, yeah, I think that's the end of that tune. So, until then, yeah, that's the end for this segment. If you did enjoy me getting salty and lamenting about Falco being destroyed in Smash 4, for whatever reason, go ahead, leave a like, comment who you want to see in the next segment below, and if you want to see more content from me, make sure you subscribe so you get all the latest updates from me. So, that'll be it. Not too much else to say. Nope, nothing. Got nothing. So, yeah. Bye.